Virtual Human Body Generative Model is a statistical model that can estimate a variety of data about an individual's body, lifestyle, personality, preferences, and more. These are some of the attributes covered by the statistical model. The model can predict body conditions, signs of diseases, as well as daily life attributes such as body odor, sleep, stress, personality traits, diet, and menstruation. Preferred Networks, Japan's leading technology company, and Kao, which has a long history in research on the human body, work together to build the model. Based on the input data, the model statistically predicts missing attributes as output. The model does not require personal information that identifies individuals. The model predicts missing data based on data provided through an API, and the data will not be collected for secondary use. All attributes can be either input or output. Any attributes can be freely combined as input and output. For example, when attributes from health check results are entered, other attributes in the model will be comprehensively shown as output. In addition to physical conditions, the model can also predict daily habits, personality traits, and preferences at the same time. Kao plans to provide the virtual human body generative model to collaborating companies and research institutions through an API. By making this model widely available to third parties, Kao aspires to drive innovation in precision life care.